Hey, hello everybody, it's Lou again. That was Kelly Clarkson, Because of You, another request. And give me a second to get organized, if that's possible. On this one, you want to have the capo on the first fret. And the chords are going to do G, B minor, E minor, D, E, C sharp, F sharp minor, B7, A, and D7. And I hope that's it. There is one other chord there. I don't think it's in here, so. Okay, so let's just go from there, okay? We're going to do our G chord. I'm doing it this way this time. Second fret, fifth string, index finger. Third fret, sixth string, middle finger. And third fret, first string with the ring finger. Okay, on B minor, the proper way to do it would be second fret cover 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 with the index finger, third fret second string middle finger, fourth fret fourth string ring finger, and fourth fret third string with the pinky. Okay, E minor, second fret fifth string index finger, second fret fourth string middle finger. And of course, sometimes you'll see me do it this way. Okay, our D chord is going to be 2nd fret 3rd string index finger, 2nd fret 1st string middle finger, and 3rd fret 2nd string with the ring finger. That's your D chord. Our E chord is going to be 1st fret 3rd string index finger, 2nd fret 5th string middle finger, and 2nd fret 4th string with the ring finger. Okay, our C sharp, the way I'm doing it is I'm going 4th fret, cover all the strings with the index finger, and then 6th fret, I'm covering strings 4, 3, 2 with the ring finger. That's the C sharp. F sharp minor, I'm going 2nd fret, cover all the strings with the index finger, 4th fret, 5th string ring finger, and 4th fret 4th string with the pinky. That's your F sharp minor. Okay, B7 is going to be 1st fret 4th string index finger, 2nd fret 5th string middle finger, 2nd fret 3rd string ring finger, 2nd fret 1st string with the pinky. So B7. A chord is going to be 2nd fret 4th string index finger, 2nd fret 3rd string middle finger, 2nd fret 2nd string ring finger. That's your A. And our D7 is 1st fret 2nd string index finger, 2nd fret 3rd string middle finger, and 2nd fret 1st string with the ring finger. And I think that's it. Let me double check. Oh, okay, there is one more chord, and that's a regular C chord. That's when you 1st fret 2nd string index finger, 2nd fret 4th string middle finger, and 3rd fret 5th string with the ring finger. Okay, that's it. Keep in mind, guys, I don't really know if I'm doing something right or wrong unless you guys leave some comments or some thumbs ups or downs. You know, I hate to see the thumbs down. But if you like my videos, please take the time to let me know. All right? I would appreciate it. Thanks. Take care, everyone.